Hi and welcome to Geeks for Geeks. In this tutorial, we will be discussing how to quickly find multiple left rotations of an array. The given problem is that given an array of size n and multiple values around which we need to left rotate the array, then how do we quickly find multiple left rotations? There are several approaches like simple juggling algorithm, block swap algorithm, reverse algorithm to handle single rotation, but an efficient method to handle multiple queries of an array rotation is to use a temporary array of size 2n. The first step is to copy the entire array 2 times in a temporary array. Next, the starting position of an array after k rotation in the array temp will be k module n. In the next and final step, we print the temporary array from k module n to k module n plus n. Here is a simple C implementation of the approach we are trying to follow. We will fill the temporary array with two copies of the original array whose multiple left rotations have to be found, storing elements at I and I plus n. This is the pre-processing step. Next, we create a function to left rotate the array. The starting position of an array after the k rotations will be k module n in the temporary array, and we store it in a int variable start. After this, we simply print the array after k rotations. The task to find starting address of an array takes O of 1 time. It is printing the elements that takes O of n time. This brings us to the end of this video tutorial. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your likes and comments.